Hi everyone, it's Charlie from Voodoo Authentica. I am a spiritualist and medium, priest of Palo Mayombe and Voodoo. Sometimes we all need a clean slate energetically, something to help us quickly and efficiently neutralize the energy in our homes and our sacred spaces. And I have here with me today camphor. Now this is an item that is a spiritual powerhouse in removing the good, the bad, and the ugly. So this comes in cubes, and this is what the cube looks like here. It has a very pungent aroma that's similar to menthol or Vicks VapoRub. So one of the ways I love to use this is to break this into four pieces and put it in some water vases. Now, pardon me, this does not break easily. So I'm gonna use a hammer and just gently break it up. Now, you're gonna take four pieces and put one piece into each one of these water vases here. Now, you can fill this up with tap water, that's just fine, but you wanna make sure these cups are dedicated to a spiritual practice for cleansing, for protection. And as you can see, I've marked crosses on each one to help remind me this is not for drinking, this is for spiritual work. So with these four glasses of water, you can put them in the four corners of any room that you want to accomplish this neutralizing, clean, quieting energy. You want to make sure they're in an area that's inaccessible to pets and children. This is not to be ingested. But you can leave these water vases in the four corners of that room every week. You can refresh it, or you can do it once, depending on your necessity. The camphor will dissolve into the water. And I like to add the water because water is a great conduit for any magical working that you'd like to do. It's living. You can program it. And you can even, when you're finished with this, simply say, I charge this water to work with the camphor to neutralize any activity in this space so that I may start over with my clean slate. Please know, you will never be able to remove your loved ones, your ancestors. They will always be there. We're stuck with them. So our ancestors are in our blood, our bones, and our DNA. They're not going anywhere. But you may want to welcome the good energies, the good spirit guides, back into your space after you've done your clean slate moment. So one thing I want to mention that's very important, our camphor that we have for sale at the shop is verified as best quality. There are many vendors out there these days, unfortunately, that are selling mothballs, calling it camphor. Please use your best judgment and be careful. Now, we have this at the shop and we're ready to ship to you at an affordable price. So we're here for you. I hope that was helpful for you. We at Voodoo Authentica are here 11 to 7, 7 days a week to continue to aid you on your spiritual journey. Thank you.